Are you tired of making your users download the same data every time they launch your app, but don't want to add the complexity of databases or document storage? If so, and you are programming from mobile or desktop, try using Path Provider to access the device's file system. To start, call the getApplicationDocumentsDirectory method provided by Path Provider. This method returns a directory object that points to the location on your user's device that the operating system has allocated for your app. Here, you can create files to store large blobs of binary data, raw JSON that was expensive to load from the server, or, well, anything you can imagine. And what if you have different data, like manifest files or other supporting documents from your server? For that, call Get Application Support Directory. And what if you just need a temporary folder for data that doesn't need to outlive the current session? Then call Get Temporary Directory. In any of these scenarios, you have a place to cache free form data as needed to ensure that your app is as performant as possible. Just don't forget to clean up after yourself. Deleting old, unwanted files prevents wasting your user's storage. So if the hassle of SQLite or document storage isn't for you, reach for Path Provider to easily cache expensive data. For more info on Path Provider and all the other packages, head to pub.dev.